duration. And this is really important because is it a short-term community or is it a long-term community? Is it something, a project that you're working on that you only need it for, let's say, 2 to 3 months? And by that time, you know that whatever initiative you're working on, whatever product you're launching, whatever you need this community for, it's going to be, you only need it for 3 months. It's not more of a long-term community that we see where it really creates a channel over time to reach out to your customers and it's seen more as a strategic initiative within your company, right? So that's really where the difference of long-term and short-term. And I think it's important definitely to think about, like, the return on investment.